So you're just done writing and filming. Now let's move to the fun part, editing. So for the next few videos, I'm going to teach you step by step how to edit your short using just Filmora Go. Now the reason I use Filmora Go, it's probably my favorite editing software on my phone, because you can literally have top-notch features wherever you go, and that for me is pretty cool. So let's unlock the third fundamental part of creating your viral short, and that's gonna be cutting and transitions. Now this might sound like a very boring part, but trust me, this is what makes and shapes your short to where it has to be. So let's get started to show you how this actually works. So what you want to do is you want to open Filmora the app. Now simply press new project. Now you want to select your footage or the ones you want to use. So for me it starts here. Let's just select all of these. There you go. Now you just simply press import. Now this is going to take a little while, but it's just going to import all your videos. Okay, so now as you guys can see, all your videos is imported. So now comes a part that's kind of boring, but you just have to do it. Now you just want to cut all the parts out where you're not in frame or you're just walking in frame, like here. So all you do is you press on the clip, and here at the start you just slide this little thing, keep on sliding until he actually starts talking. Boom. Okay, so now this is cut. Then you obviously go to the end as well, where he walks out of frame, like here. Boom. Now you just have to do this unfortunately with all the clips, and you guys can see this clip right here. I throw my hat at the end, which means this is the last clip. So what you do is you press and hold until this happens, then you move this to the back right here. So now this clip is at the back and these are in the middle. Now you don't want these in the middle as well, you want them to use as b-roll. So once again, let's take this clip for example and put it between these two. So basically you press on this b-roll clip, you say track switching, and there you have it. Now this b-roll or this clip will play over this
on an iPhone.
So let's do this for a moment so that you can just get a grip of how to actually do this. Then you can start to move to the transition. As you guys can see, where the two clips meet each other, there's this little point here. You want to press that. Now it's literally going to tell you which transition you want to use. Filmora offers a tons of different transitions, but for me this motion one is the best.
It's the whole time.
There you have it. Okay, wait, before the video goes on, if you like Filmora tutorials like these, well, go to the link in the description to a place called the Creator Hub. Now there, literally every Filmora tutorial is in one place. So if you want to learn something new, go there, type in what you want to learn, and there will be tons and tons of videos for you to consume. So back to the video. Okay, so I've just provided you with like the building block on how to edit on Filmora Go. So in the next episode, we're going to talk about sound effects and music and how to add that. So stick around, and thank you so much for watching. Peace out.